We're back with breaking news. Police are investigating a triple shooting in North Philadelphia. This happened around 2:45 this morning on the 2400 block of West Seybert Street. One man is in critical condition. Two other victims are stable, and investigators are now working to determine a motive for that gunfire. So far, there have been no arrests.